Hello everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel KavuCreative. Thank you, amazing community, we've hit 6,000 subscribers on YouTube, it's all because of your incredible support. Today, I will teach you abstract logo design template in Adobe Illustrator. Let's start. Double clicks on the artboard tool and the tool menu. Check mark on show center mark in display section. Then press OK. Swap stroke to fill and make fill off. Now, select the rectangle tool from the tool menu. Hold the Alt key and left click on the center of the artboard. Write the width and height as 100 pixels and press OK. Select the ellipse tool from the tool menu. Hold the Alt key and left click on the center of the artboard. Write the width and height as 100 pixels and press OK. Hold the Shift key and drag circle to the left side of rectangle. Select Rotate tool from the tool menu. Hold Alt key and left click on the center of the artboard. Write the angle as 90 degree and click on the copy. Press the Ctrl plus D key 2 times. Now select all and select Shape Builder tool from the tool menu. Swap stroke to fill. Merge the shapes using the Shape Builder tool. Hold the Alt key and remove unwanted shapes. Select all and select Rotate tool from the tool menu. Hold Alt key and left click on the anchor point of the shape. Write the angle as 90 degrees and click on the copy. Press the Ctrl plus D key 2 times. Change the shape's color one by one from the color plates. Select all and right click and make group. Hold the Shift key and rotate it 45 degrees. Align it to center. Now it appears absolutely stunning. Thanks for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. And if you want to know anything, ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks again.